Hey guys, Philly Diva coming to you. So I am totally late to this topic, but I've been watching quite a few videos. I've been playing catch up on my video watching because I kind of fell back from YouTube for a little while. But I've been watching quite a few videos, and I've been noticing a lot of people have been making, I guess, what you can call these favorites videos. And I really wasn't going to kind of jump on that bandwagon, but I really think it's kind of a good idea because it gives you guys ideas of type of things that I like. And perhaps if you want to try it, then you can go right ahead and try it just based off, my personal experiences. So I've decided that I'm going to start bringing those type of videos to my channel, so you guys can know what I am liking currently. So I don't have that much this month, because I don't really test out a lot of products anymore. I used to be a huge product junkie, but I'm not anymore. In fact, I get products, and if I like it, I stick to that. So these items that I'm going to show you today are actually items that I've been using either for a while, or I just recently started using it and I am in love with it and I'm going to continue using it. Okay, so that's what these products are for me. I have actually just two hair products, and I also have a makeup product, and then I have something special I want to share with you guys. So the first product I want to share with you, I talked about this on Instagram, and this product's actually new to me because I really don't focus that much on, I guess, like I said, buying new products because I have certain staple products that I like that I just continue to use. But my daughter, who's also natural, has extremely dry hair, and being as though it's so cold now, her hair gets even more dry. So she sucks up a lot of products, as well as my hair suck up a lot of products. So I was looking for something similar to, I guess, a moisturizer, combined leave-in type of conditioner, and I just so happened to be in the store called Deals. It's kind of like a dollar store, but they have like dollar products, and sometimes they have other products, but everything is fairly inexpensive. They pretty much have them throughout the East Coast. But again, the store is called Deals. And I just happened to see on the shelf where they have like all the hair products, they had the Aunt Jackie's Curl and Coils. And this is the moisturizing and softening conditioner, and it looks like this. Okay, and again, I found this product in my local Deals. The store is called Deals. And like I said, this is a product that I just recently started using, but hands down, I am going to continue to use this until it is no longer available. Okay, so the product looks like this. Let me just remove all my hair. The product looks like this. It's like a creamy substance, so it's very thick, which is something that my hair needs, something that my daughter hair needs, because we have very tight coily hair, and it sucks up a lot of product. So you put product in her hair and my daughter's hair, and it's like a sponge. It just sucks it up. What I like the most about this product is you don't really need a lot of product to moisturize the hair, and it smells wonderful, and also it does not leave a nasty buildup. Far too often I get creamy products and they always leave like this really bad, like white residue, like kind of just nasty looking residue, especially on my daughter's hair, and I do not like that. This product right here by Aunt Jackie's does not leave that residue at all. And I only use this product on her hair. I moisturize her hair, my hair, I wet it with water, and then I apply this product to it to moisturize it. Again, this is the moisturizer, the moisturizing and softening conditioner. And again, I use this on her hair as well as my hair. And then the only thing additional that I apply to the hair is any type of, essential oil or carrier oil to just basically seal in the moisture. And again, it does not leave any type of residue. It smells great. It has a really nice consistency. And the greatest thing about the whole thing was the price. It was $5. So this jar size is 9 ounces. And again, it was $5. And y'all know with natural hair products, some of these products, in this size jar, you can spend a good $10 to $12 on something this size, sometimes even more. So to find something that works extremely well and it only costs $5, I am so for it. So I was, again, I'm fairly new to this brand, but I've been you know, researching it, and I've been seeing other videos about it, and when I saw it on the shelf, it just kind of rang a bell, and I said, oh, let me give it a try, and I'm so glad I did. So if you have never used this product or have never heard of it, definitely Google it, look up some videos about it, and, you know, see if you are, you know, maybe want to try it. You can also use this as a deep conditioner. But I've been using it as a leave-in, so that's the way I like using it on my hair as well as my daughter's hair. Again, this is by Aunt Jackie's, and it's the moisturizing and softening conditioner. Okay, so the next product is another hair product, and it was actually a product that was sent to me to test out. I've been testing it out for quite a while now, and I am a huge fan of it. The name of the product is called Trina's Natural Scalp Stimulator. Okay, and it looks like this. Okay, I believe this is like the sample size, and the product actually came from one of my subscribers, and she asked me if I would mind testing it out. It's basically a scalp revitalizer, and it's a growth oil. It has no chemicals, no silicones, no sulfates, and no alcohol. It does have like a scent to it, but it's not a really bad scent. It's just, you know, all the essential oils mixed together. But the story behind this particular product really kind of intrigued me, because she talked about, and you can see on here, there's some photos of, you know, a person who experienced alopecia, and I believe the story behind the product is her daughter was experiencing alopecia. So she created this product purposely for her daughter, and as you can see the bottom pictures, I'm not sure if you can see it very clear, but up top are the before pictures of her daughter experiencing alopecia, and then the bottom is the after effect of her daughter using this particular product after a certain period of time. I must say, that was very inspiring and inspirational. Even though I don't have alopecia, neither does my daughter, I love products, especially products that are agents for growth, okay? Because my daughter, she's only 7, and you know, I want her hair to grow to its longest ability, and she does too. She loves long hair. But what I really loved about this product was the easy application. Now that I have braids in my hair, I can use this so easily without, you know, getting too much oil on the actual extensions. I can just get it directly into my scalp. I love this product so much because when I first started using the product on my daughter's hair, I noticed a significant thickness. Now my daughter's hair is already thick, and so is mine, but you know, I cut my hair recently, but my daughter's hair is significantly thick and long, and I noticed when I started, you know, maybe a few weeks after I started using the product, I started noticing her, like, her ponytails was getting thicker, and I was thinking, like, why is her hair getting so much thicker? See, when I try to use just solely certain products so I know what's working, what's not working, and I have to say and admit that this growth oil is definitely helping with her hair. I even noticed it with my own hair, even though I recently cut my hair in Big Chop for, I don't know, the third time, I did notice a significant thickness of my hair also. So you guys, I'm gonna put Trina's Natural Scalp Stimulator information in my description box if you want to test it out, or, you know, check out the website. She has such an amazing customer service. She's such a sweet person. Whatever questions I have, you know, she's always emailing me, asking me if I have questions in regards to it. Just phenomenal. I love people who follow up, you know. Not only did she send something to me to test out, but she wants to honestly know how I felt about the product, and this is how I feel about it. I actually really, really like it. And again, even though it's, you know, it's a growth oil, it does have like a certain revitalizing type of sensation on the hair. It's not a tingling, but I do notice, like, you know, my scalp feels very, very like revived, like it's woken up or something like that. Like, I spray my hair with some water and then I put the growth oil in, and, you know, I do feel like, you know, the hair has been revived. So I definitely recommend this product, you guys. I'm going to put the information again in my description box so you can check out the website if you're interested. And again, it's called Trina's Natural Scalp Stimulator, and it looks like this. Okay, you guys, so the next item is an item that I've had for a while now. I actually have two. I can't find the other one, but I've had this item for a really long time now, and it's been helping me with my weight loss journey. And it's a waist cincher. I know you guys seen all the hype about the waist cinchers and all these different type of body garments, but I have to say definitely that these waist cinchers from shapecity.com, this is where I got mine from. Like I said, I have another one. This is my first one, I believe. I have another one that's actually smaller, because when you are on a weight loss journey, and if you use the garments properly, it will definitely help with training your waist. And you know, if you're working out, it's good to use when you're working out. Sometimes if you can bear it, but it definitely helped me with my weight loss journey. And I didn't use it during working out because I didn't really work out that much, but I did monitor my food intake. And also, if you follow me, you know I was using the Nina Detox program, and that has helped me detoxify myself and cleanse my body out to a whole nother level. You guys seen the video, but the Shape City garments definitely help with the progress, I should say. And again, this is the second one. The first one I had, I don't know where I put the other one at, but this is the one that I think started me out. And it does come with two settings, so you could put it on either, you know, the first setting when you're first starting out, and then as you begin to, you know, train your waist, you can move it over to the second setting and it'll get tighter and tighter. So I kind of outgrew this one. Well, not outgrew, I guess I kind of, you know, I slimmed down a little bit, so this one became a little too big for me. I didn't feel any, you know, tension or anything, so I got a second one, and that one actually is a little more snugger, so I'm still breaking that one into, and as that one gets broken into, I can go down to a smaller one. So I absolutely love these body garments, these waist cinchers, these waist trainers, whatever you want to call them. I think Shape City has such amazing prices, so definitely check out the website. I'm going to put that information in my description box as well. They have a Instagram page as well. I'll try to get that info for you guys, but definitely check out the website, because they do have not only these waist cinchers, but they have so many different types of body contouring garments. I know some people want to do everything all natural, but you know, this is not like surgery. It's just a garment that, you know, would help slim you when you're wearing like anything that's body contouring. It helps with like smoothing out, you know, any extra fat you may want to just hide or whatever, you know what I'm saying. These garments definitely help me. I don't need to wear it every single day, but you know, if I'm just sitting around the house not doing anything and if I think about it, I'll just put it on for maybe an hour or so. Some people use like the slimming gel. I just put this on, and usually I put like a plastic underneath my underneath it, or something that will make me sweat, and this definitely helps with that. Okay, so just check out the website if you have questions in regards to the garments. And again, the information is in my description box. Okay, you guys, so my last favorite item, it's actually not a product that you can buy or make or anything like that, it's actually just an item that I wanted to share with you guys because it's totally dear to my heart. So if you, and I'm going to try to get through this without getting too sentimental or emotional, but if I do, forgive me. But if you follow me on Facebook, Twitter, Instagram, any of those media sources, you already know that I lost my mother on January 12th of this year, and it totally changed my life, because it's my mother. So I basically inherited all of her everything. I am her only daughter. I do have an older brother, but you know, she's a woman, I'm a woman, so I pretty much inherited everything of hers. And my mom was a true diva, and you know, that's where I get my total fashion sense from, my love for makeup, hair, fashion, sewing, all that good stuff. So my mom has had an abundant jewelry collection, costume jewelry, fine jewelry, pearls, diamonds, whatever you could think of, my mom has it. And I haven't even gone through everything yet, because it's too soon for me. But there was one piece of jewelry that she had that I always admired, and I just love the simplicity of this piece of jewelry. And I'm actually wearing it right now. So this is a band that I got from my mom. It's just a simple band. I'm not sure if it's platinum or if it's silver, but I just love the simplicity of it. It's just a diamond band. I don't know if it was, I don't think it was a band she had when she was married, because no, this is too fancy. I think it was just a band that she had, and she used to always wear it just like this. And I thought that was just like so feminine and dainty, And I tried to get it from her before, but you know, she loved it just as much as I love it. And it's dear to my heart. So this is one of my favorite things. And in tribute to my mom, I actually got quite a few new tattoos. I don't know if you guys noticed it, but I did get a new tattoo, this one here, which is basically an infinity symbol. And I got it says mom on there. I don't know if you guys can see that. And then it has her year of birth, which was 1952, and her year of departure, which was this year, 2014. So this is my favorite ring in the whole wide world. I love it. I love it. Love
Okay,
it.
you guys, so those are my favorite things for right now. If you have any questions in regards to any of the items that I've shown, of course, feel free to leave a comment in the comment section. I'll definitely get back to you. But definitely check out Ann Jackie's. I'm not sure where else you can get it because this is my first time actually seeing it in stores, and I got mine from Deals. Trina's Hair Simulator, I'm going to put the information in my description box for that. Also, for the waist cinchers, definitely check out Shape City. They have some of the best prices, in my opinion. And yeah, any questions for me that I can answer, of course, you can leave a comment or a question, and I'll do my best to get back to you. But I do appreciate you guys for watching, and I'll talk to you later. Bye.